That was a hint. I moved it before the fucking hint popped up. That was pretty much a hint to like where what I needed to do next. I'm trying to be wild. Careful, watch out for me. Cuts and bruises. Now I'll use it when I really need it. Stop making fucking moaning noises and shit. You search for another way around the barred gate. Hole's too narrow to slip through. Gee, that's easy. He unraveled the cloth, protecting the ore rather than to reach out pick up and hold it up against the light to cover it, he said. Keep it covered at all times. Fucker. Can't move without this fucking thing in the way. It won't budge, of course it won't. Yeah, that's the other side of that.
Of August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Orchard. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep. But as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Yeah. You're kind of a psychopath.
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own. Soon you will be ready. Let there be enough time.
He's there. He's on his way. He's gonna make a fucking attempt to break it down, probably. A glass jar. Some more tinder boxes that I need. Grab the other one, fuck.
He escaped. Where is he now?
Oh, the Z boxes. I forgot. You know, yeah, I got something on me. other door didn't open, okay. Gizlock and padlock is in excellent condition now. I gotta say it's in excellent condition just because of the fucking... That's an awful idea. Oh, he broke that down. Jesus, I didn't notice that. I didn't realize that. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me, sir. Dude, shit. Was I supposed? Oh no! I thought I was supposed to die because he fucking murdered. He just murdered me. Oh shit! So what am I supposed to do? Because he's. Wait, what is going on here? There's something else in here that I don't understand. An empty glass container. I'm supposed to grab something to eat with that, and I. No mementos are available, so it doesn't even tell me where I need to go. Dude, if you could not, that'd be really great if you could not have shit crawling all over my screen. It's a little annoying. I can do these. To be honest, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. What the goal is or whatnot. I want to close this. Stop! I want to close this. Come on. Sorry, I tried to mute my mic for that one. Sorry. My apologies. Here if the monster ever comes in. Probably not, because there's some fucking torches in it. Can I still do this? No. Wait on. Padlock remains unaffected by the event. Oh, well, that's great. I still have this hand drill, so hold on. Well, is there... some kind of liquid I can use. The Kalina. Yeah, that's right. I didn't end up going down here because there was a big ass fucking. A big ass other area over there that I was too busy looking through. Excuse me.
August 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters, and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brennenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Try it, like my chocolate, like my candy. What do I have here? Ew, moldy bread, cool. I don't know if he's gonna see me, but regardless, I'm scared. He's over the fire. Okay, now he's walking out the door. Motherfucker. Stop. Damn it. Hey, Alex is here. Question is, I was probably bringing that one. I probably have to port on one of those locks. I didn't see these here the first time. Those are tinder boxes. I don't know what I'm fucking doing, okay? Now, he better not have gone a direction I needed to go. Be a little overkill to do this, but whatever. Nope. One stupid question, can I get back in here? I can't, so if the monster comes after me, I can stay there. It would do no good. Why would it? Why wouldn't it? And there's more over there. It's not like I'm wasting it. I just go grab more if I need to. What am I missing? Is it? No, I didn't think it was, but you never know. I'm breaking the physics, guys. Damn, eventually it just breaks. It doesn't break, it just fucking gives up.